I'm your nose stuck in the hole.
What does it do the rest of us is there?
Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? Oh, I said,
what?
we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome.
Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
I told you never to come here!
I just wanted to find-
It's none of your business!
Please stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing!
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
They know if you don't even try.
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
I've never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind. But he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see you there before.
This way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. Though it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Together on their own.
It's so peculiar.
When we can see a few days more, there may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there is something there that wasn't there before.
What? There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mom?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.
Humiliated, I disgraced, but
as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, but a little scare, not a lot.